Censors in New Zealand have placed an interim ban on an award-winning book for teenagers, the first such restriction in more than 20 years. It's now illegal to sell or distribute Into the River by Ted Dorr, including at schools and libraries, the stuff.co.nz website reports. The decision by New Zealand's Film and Literature Board of Review follows a complaint from conservative lobbying group Family First, which objects to the novel's sexual content and descriptions of teenage drug taking.